York City, Mama. Manhattan. red light so far. Only got 5 miles left to go.
With Stephanie,
yeah. Didn't you cry at one point?
I don't remember crying.
Okay. I thought I heard a little discussion about that.
About?
You cried.
Well, you heard discussion that I cry about.
I don't know specifically, but you did mention you got emotional there.
I might, I don't know, maybe. I don't remember.
All right, anyway, so there we did it. We went through the computer a little bit. Could have gotten more, could have gotten some. What did you have, Brent?
I had crazy coaches, especially my man, Bobby Knight.
Yeah. Jason, what'd you have?
That's Fox News bullshit, the manufactured outrage of everything.
All right. Well, listen, guys, we'll do it again, that's all.
Yeah.
No big deal. Chris looks like he's going to cry and get called on.
It's all right.
Next time. All right, Robin, when we come back, you know what time it is. It's time for news.
Howard Stern Show.
What's in the news?
First of all,
with a smartphone today, get ready, because they are going to be testing the wireless emergency alert system. Think today.
Right.
Everyone with a smartphone.
I don't think my phone is that smart. Everything doesn't work on mine.
2:18 this afternoon. Out on their smartphones.
Thank you.
Almost there, 2 more miles.
Ninth Avenue.
Getting busy, that's your favorite. No, this isn't my favorite. Not at all. But it beats the liver and eggs.
Left onto 9th Avenue, then turn left. Turn left on West 34th Street. Turn right on 7th Avenue.
Thank you.
Turn right on 7th Avenue, then turn right. Turn right on 7th Avenue, then turn right. Turn right on West 31st Street. In 300 feet, arrive at Madison Square Garden on right.
to go around the block. I gotta find somewhere to park for a second. Alright, I gotta go walk in and see where I can get in at. I'll call you later, Mama.